I want to wish you a juicy Christmas. I want to wish you a juicy Christmas to the bottom of me heart.
Makes you feel any better, Yeri? We don't really have Christmas trees here because we have cats.
It's just gonna be done.
But like, once I have my own spawn, Christmas is happening every year.
We have 5. We have 5 trees.
One for every room.
Fucking pretty much.
He's like, Jerry, here's your bedroom and your bathroom trees. You're welcome.
Like, last year or 2 years ago, we got rid of a tree. Only to fucking replace it.
Why is there so many drag queens playing Dead by Daylight?
What?
It's like, I went on
what?
Twitch for Daylight. Like, there's 4 drag queens playing Dead by Daylight. 5 6 7
Oh God.
Seven. I mean, you do you, girl. You slay, or I don't know.
Or
what's,
die.
Whatever the hell. What do they say, Bubba? You know drag culture more than me.
Sashay away.
There, we could like raid their chat and be like, yo, play with us.
Yeah.
Mostly because like some of them have a pretty decent view count.
Fucking go for it. Plug my Twitch channel while you're there.
Okay, well, there's this one.
Come in, give me a second. I'm
lazy. I'm gonna fucking babe the
fuck. I don't know that one. I don't know that one either. I don't know that one either. I don't know that guy. Dead by Gaylight! Aww, there you go. I don't know that one either.
What the fuck?
We're fine.
I don't know that one. That one's kind of cheap. Is that the one we saw? At the drag thing? Might not be, though. We all kind of looked like after a while. Honestly.
That could also be one, but I don't know.
No, it's just a man in a wig, honestly.
Good, that one.
Oh, it is. Okay. My name is Jenna, and I love to pop Jenna's. Gary's glad. That's a different artist. That's a gamer.
That's 8 of them.
I love it. Oh wait, this one might be
one
too.
Sir
Fabulous.
That might be good.
Yeah.
I do hope you know this is getting clipped.
I love them.
Like
that's my friend.
Like this
section.
There's
a dog playing.
It's not a dog. It's probably like their Nintendo pet.
Oh, it's a dog!
This isn't like, one of those languages I don't understand.
Like, even though there's no gameplay, this is gonna get cut out and put on YouTube. Especially considering I nearly choked to death.
I thought you died for like a good second. I was like, oh, there it goes. That's
I gotta watch the Chinese or Japanese Twitch streamer because, if anything, I'll learn a lot from them. And he's got a little dog as his avatar, so
and he's wearing an elf costume like your mom.
Mm-hmm.
And Harry's mom.
Jesus Navidad.
Oh,
Oh my fucking god. Yeah, this is definitely going to be one of those streams where at like 4 in the morning we're just talking about urethras and shit. Which I think that clip is scheduled to upload next Friday.
I want one of the dry things
because... Really?
Yeah.
What did that girl just say, girl? And I don't work, I twerk. And I'm slay, I play.
Slay, is it? I don't know. I'm going to find out. I don't slay, I work. That's what it is. It's nails, hair, hips, and heels by Podrick.
Oh my god. And the worst part is, I'm sober.
So, same. Have fun, Yuri. That's what we're trying to promote here. You can just have your 2020 depression, and that does it. That's how you aim high.
I can't. I'm still just trying to wrap my head around what.
Oh, it's Dem Beats by Slytherindreams, I guess.
What drove like all the drag queens to this game?
Oh my fucking god!
Why of all the games, why this one?
Why?
I will say this in my mind. It's not because I hate them. It's not. I'm just trying to figure out, like, what was the appeal.
I want to know them all and be friends with them all.
Well, you gotta follow them on Twitch first, before. Then you gotta, like, you gotta find the one with the least amount of viewer count so that then we can easily be like, hey, you want to play a game with me and my straight
friend? It's Legion.
Oh my god.